Several faith leaders taken away in handcuffs after they knelt and sang in the atrium of the Hart Senate office building today. They were protesting President Trump's federal budget plan. They call it sinful and immoral. They're worried that the government will make cuts to programs that help children, the elderly, and those with disabilities. And they say they do not want to fund the border wall or war. Tonight, we